What would the original AB say to the 2016 AB? What would you whisper into there?
Relax. Relax, man. I tell him relax. Everything that they're saying is true, so relax and let it all come to you. Chase it. Don't go too crazy. Relax, it all come in time.
How hard is it to deal with the fame and the money and all that? You did it really early. I think you told me you were a millionaire by the time you were 21 or something.
Yeah.
How hard is it to deal with all that stuff, man?
It was amazing. I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing, but as a fighter, you have to stay disciplined. This game is just like I said, if you don't respect it, sooner or later it's going to show you where it's at. It's going to show you what it's really about. It's been great. I got a chance to, to be young and be able to accumulate wealth, for myself and my family. That they don't, my parents don't have to work anymore. If I wanted to stop fighting today, I'd be good. It's definitely a great thing.
What do you remember more about Ortiz's power? Do you remember his power at all? How did you rate it?
I was just so messed up going into the fight. I believe the power was okay. But it was nothing I hadn't felt before. But like I said, it was so much other issues that went into the fight and just made everything just look so crazy, man. It was tough, it was bad just going into it.
Speaking of power, what's the best punch you've ever landed?
Best punch I've ever landed?
Yeah, you're just like, God damn.
I had a few of them. What you mean, my pro fights?
Yeah, pro fights that we would know, that the fans would know. Best punch you've ever landed?
I don't know. Probably the Ortiz.
That was a good punch.
The Ortiz one was good. The David Estrada one was good. What's his name?
Freddy Hernandez.
I forgot his name. Yeah, that uppercut. That was mean, too. They were talking about that for a while. Yeah, when I first won my title, when I hit the dude with the bang and then hit the uppercut.
Oh,
yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I was kind of. I got a couple of them.